Hey guys, I'm just making this video to kind of show you what I usually do for a short HIIT, intensity interval training session, I guess. It's really short, but basically what I'm going to do is 10 burpees, 10 dumbbell swings, 30 air squats, 30 dumbbell jump overs, or whatever you want to call them, and I'll do 10 shoulder presses with an Olympic bar. And you do that without any rest in between, and then that I classify as one set. Then after that set, you take a 30 second break and do and repeat the process. Usually I'll do 10 times, but I'm just going to show you guys one set. So here we go. Just take a 30 second break, repeat that process 8 to 10 times. Hope this helps. Thank you.